Well, my name is Chris, but I go by Steve. Yeah, that's the new name. I'm semi not speakable. Because I wrote a very controversial one in Compton. Okay. About involving the request that you guys can begin violation of your own act. And it happened in Burgersville, so the officers were arrested. And I said, it's probably going to kill me, as after a guy would let his dog go with him after he arrested him, there and pull up. And I said, it's bullshit. You take the guy's dog, the dog's like, ginger. You know the dog's name, though. I said, what? Good ma'am, do you have to see my son? I'm just about to visit because I'm new here. Is this to stay here? The client says it's to stay here. I'm trying to ask him. I said, ma'am, you're at that look. What do I do? And the officer says, probably get you in trouble. That night I got arrested. Google color a lot. Anybody that uses like my cousin. No, it's everyone's stuff. They give them to me. That's Steve Martin. He wants it.
That little short girl Snooki. You can totally do a Snooki big time. You're like, yeah, what's up, babe? Like, whatever. And everyone's like, I don't take you seriously. You think your clothes are really cool. You'd be like a Marlo, like a Santa. You'd be like the fun, like cute little like schoolboy bad guy. Yeah, you'd be like the boy next door kind of look like, hey, can I put out your fire, baby? Let me clean your pool, like cool guy kind of thing. And he's like the undercover guy. He's in all the Godfather movies. This is the bald head guy. You know what I'm talking about.
So the guy. Oh no, I mean the guy.
Yeah. What's his name? Rory? Yeah, Rory. Because he like comes out of nowhere. I was trying to like park the shoes. You're a friendly guy. You're cleaning my trash bin. Thank you. Those shoes, those are LeBron James shoes. No, those are my Jordan's ones I got. Oh, hey, this is my dog. I got the trophy. You're all human.
Where's your dog
at? Hey, Snooki, this might fit you. Or whatever. She's on the fence. But I wanted her to wear this. It might fit her. She's tiny. No?
Miss Tracy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna help you pick up your
But the newspaper app so friendly because they're like this. This one right here.
Do you like Luther Vandross?
No, it's been that by Joe actually. That's Steve Martin. They want others. And then there's Denzel Washington's hat. Oh, that's $1,000 shirt. So that one was given by a cool rapper. He's number 382. I looked him up. And then calls Rick Ross. I know basketball fan. He's a cool rapper. I found him on Bag of Chips. Right? Steve Dodge school here with the Riverside Ranch.
Yeah,
but you got it later on.
It's dry already.
Yeah, I just don't want the sprinklers throwing it because this is a
yourself. Next time, come inside.
This is my master. This is my dog. My dog's got clusters.
She can't be out. She can't watch that. She's always with my very bad nap. She's like this. She watches the best daughter. Best daughter. Please, no pets. Whole Foods is way too high. Yeah, there are things over there. I love Whole Foods. It's just policy. For the ADA. Emotional surrounds are not servant animals for the ADA. What the fuck?
Thanks.
Come on. That right there. 1 minute City Hall per subject if you have a problem with the homeless meeting because I found there's a board. I went there and took out the wall. They didn't care, but now they care. 1 minute. There was beyond here to that table. You can't give 30 seconds. I'm meeting me. We can't tell you no. We're going to need a minute. By the time I'm done talking, saying who I am, saying that meeting is on. 1 minute. That's it. But I have answers. I know it. Your guys' is more. It's a hard shot in the world. I'll tell you one thing. I give every single investor who gets a better job than you better is the OGs. The OGs know their stuff. They know they have the passion. They're the best man, best in shape, too. They can chase after somebody like no other. Not just the OGs. And they can tell you, shut the fuck up. And I think everybody in law enforcement should go on a ride along with an OG for a week as a homeless person to see what it's like. And they're like, dude, you can't go there. Get away from it. And you can scare the hell out of them. I'm sure as hell know that a lot of people, the developer, he wouldn't laugh like all the kiddos. I got in trouble. Sorry, I don't have room for my head. Sure, talk me out. Me at dinner. You're welcome. I'll be it. I see. Appreciate you. But thank you. And then, let me show you one thing that's kind of cool. I just found this yesterday. That's why I haven't seen this. But I'm going to show you guys this. No, you don't. Okay, I'll show you. I found this in my trash after I got my claw. This has
autographs.
Are those autographs? Clues. Bill of Cause. Number 18, number 13, James. There's different centuries. These are all clues. These are all basically, hey, we're trying to get a hold of you, but we can't because your phone's stolen. And we want it to be heard. This is wild, dude. Number 11, number 12, the centuries. This is priceless. This Nike box. And I knew I was going to grab it among the trash because I saw centuries. That's how I am. I look for signs.
Thank you, Tracy.
It's a sign.
Have a nice day, okay?
With the utmost respect, that being said, thank you. Appreciate you guys not hurting me today. I'm glad I experienced Mason though, because I'm going to get myself a bear mace. I rolled around the grass naked last time pouring vodka of water for me because I just poured from for writing chalk. And I'm like, I read on my spot, I said, chalk markers only things I don't rest. 8 feet, I got my measuring tape. I go ahead, that's why I found measuring tape there night with the newspaper article because I can measure it. Okay, trash receptacles, you guys can point out trash littering. Littering is a fence misdemeanor. You should probably put trash receptacles for people can see them so we can like throw away our trash. Another thing is the reason why OGs and us homeless people are so goddamn smart. We ain't got TVs, we ain't got phones, we ain't got radios. So without, we got our brains, we got things. And we're the most amazing. We sit down with somebody sitting on the curb, they're the most fascinating, most smart person in the whole world. They know how things are supposed to be. And they go home, go to the wine club, and pour yourself a scotch, drink their pain, go to buy the upsell, the 18 pack, right? They know the street smarts. They know what's to be done. That's why I learned. That's why I'm still here, right? Because they taught me. And sometimes the hard way is to say, shut up, dog talking. But I learned. Is this authoritarian way in a good manner? Learning how to save you.
Thank you, Ms. Tracy. Have a nice day.
OGs run the presidents, top $1 million secretaries, everyone else, they run the community. They do it right. They'll be done. Hands down. Stop that.
Thank you.
like her manifesto and stuff, and then she went, she was holding like one of the bathrooms, like hostage, and this other guy. She was inside and outside. She was like, the guy in there with her at one point. And she was like, I could see the door and that was red and all over the place.
Whatever, buddy.